Alright, what's up guys, and welcome back to Max Rockwell's Jump Out Series in Splatoon, episode 241. Let's hop right in. I'm hoping I'm on the right account. I think I am. I think I chose the right one. If not, we will find out very shortly. The ranked out stages are Black Valley Skate Park and Camp Trigger Fish. And let's check this out. I'm hoping, please tell me I'm on the right account. Yes, definitely the right account. The reason I'm positive of that is because I made it back to S Plus on the other account, which is obviously awesome. Let's change up the weapon. What do we want to roll with today? Actually, you know what I'm feeling? Maybe I don't want to run that right now. Maybe I do? Actually, you know what I want to do? I want to snipe today. Now, you're probably saying that's probably definitely an awful idea. And I would say to you, yes, you are definitely correct. Now, we're actually going to run with this. And you're probably like, that is also an awful idea. But I want the extra damage up. I really do. Do we have anything with damage up here? Yes, we do. Okay, we have the Plum Casuals. Okay, this is probably one of the worst sets I've ever run. And I will not doubt you for that. But I kind of feel like sniping Black Valley Skate Park and Camp Triggerfish Tower Control. So, well, hopefully this will go well. Those aren't super long range maps. So, you never know what's going to happen. But, oh God. This may be a very big mistake. Jesus. Oh, I'm actually regretting a decision right now. Not like really regretting it, but we do have a, okay, we also have another, okay, they have two snipers, so I do love this weapon though. It's so much fun to use. Got one. Doing great. Oh shoot, come on, back him up. No. Please stop. Oh, where did I get shot from? Oh, the E-leader in that back corner. Alright, fair play. Hey, you know what, we did get one, so. I was also put in an awful position from there. Nice. There we go. Taking names. Oh, and I have this. So let's back up. Dang it. Thing is, I just need to find a way to effectively use this whale. But it's all right. We got this. Still so much time left. We should be patient. Okay, I'll watch our top. Alright, that was just awful timing. As soon as I bounced back, of course I put someone up there. Ugh. I mean, they should die though. Okay, they should have died, but they didn't. And I also missed a very, or quite an easy shot, so. I hope I can hit. Oh, there we go. Laying into him. I also need to work on getting the sniper back up. Alright, well, this is a much better spot to beat this one. And I have eyes on both top. Oh, and I missed that shot, really? Uh-oh. There we go, nice. Okay, come on. So I'll give you guys an update on how our how things are going with team. I'm playing. Deafening strike. And I'm back now. Oh, come on! I should have just ducked and covered, but that was sort of stupid of me, I'm not gonna lie. That could have been avoided. Ugh. And I wasted. Well, I mean, I didn't waste that necessarily, but I didn't lose any more of my whale than I think I would have, so that's what I was referring to. I'm dead. Oh, actually, that's a really good trade for me. Close range on a. You're 3 points away. Alright, we can do this. I've actually played pretty well, so. Gotten into good positions. Oh, Jesus. What? You saw that hit marker. Oh, I missed that shot. Mm-hmm. There's another player dead, and they're just gonna hop on that. I still think I deserve that kill, but they have another one blasting in. I had no shot on them. Right. Oh no. See, that just can't happen. Because now they're all blasting into it. Alright, we got one, but you're gonna need to hop on it, which is too late for, so. No. Alright, I didn't even play that badly, so I'm giving myself a pass on that one. I should have just ducked and covered instead of trying to set up my killer whale. I would have been fine, we probably could have taken the lead. Alright, 15 and 8 for the dynamo, 7 and 8 for me, 7 and 12, 4 and 7 for the other roller. I wasn't actually that bad, so I can take some comfort. I can find some comfort in that I didn't play that badly. Obviously, we're still losing points, but I don't know. I'm enjoying the game. So, okay. Wow, I didn't realize how much farther behind this account is in levels. I'm like halfway through level 48 on my other one, so I'm literally like 6 levels behind. Interesting. I mean, I do play on that account a lot more. Simply because if I'm not recording, that's the account I'm going to be playing on. And then obviously at night, that's the account I'm playing because we're practicing. So it just gets a lot more game time, so. If we can just find one more player. But it's weird, I'm one of the very few people like who's an S plus and not level 50. Cause it's a lot of work. Like, not the easiest thing. Alright, let's do this thing. Alright, 2 Lunas and a Splatling. Okay, I'm much more confident against this team than I was against the last team. Because they have very little long range. They have a Squiffer, so. Oh, I would have that. I love lining up shots, because. Oh, I had that. Wait, did I really? I'm the goat. Just stop. Oh my god, that was a hit marker and a half. Back up, back up. And I shot low. That's only a squiffer, so that's not really that dangerous. I'm gonna push here. And I miss. And don't have the range for that. Oh my god. By far the best I have ever played with a sniper. Like, just stop right now, please. This is actually like... Stop, get out of my way. Nice shot. I'm gonna push here. You got killed, I'm backing up. Nope. Oh, they literally just got that back up at the last second. I think that's maybe only my second death though. So, okay, because I don't know. I just need to get better using the killer whale on this map. I need to go over there. Nice shot. Nice shot. You're giving him nothing. Oh! No! It's alright, we're pushing it, so... Ken's gotten me twice now. Alright, I'm gonna flank. Alright, I'm not gonna flank. I'm just gonna go up top, because that way I give myself a higher chance of living. But it's pure domination right now. They can't stop us. Oh, Jesus. Why are you camping our zone when we have it at 31? Weird, man. What are you doing with your life? Ken. You get two kills and you get cocky all of a sudden. Oh, Jesus. I hate this. No. That shot probably saved my life. No lie. Right here, I'll peek this. Oh, that guy cracked. He cracked. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Alright, this is actually really bad right now. No, like really, really bad. Like super, uber, duper, uber bad. No. Are you serious? You blocked my shot. Oh my god, we just lost this game. Because of Ken. Stop. Oh my god, I was so cocky. I can't believe we lost this game. That's actually disgraceful. Once I cooled down, we lost. That was it. I couldn't miss. And then things went badly. That was bad. That's just disgraceful. That was not advised. Alright, give me a game on Black Belly. I want a game on Black Belly. How have we played two games in 15 minutes? It just doesn't make sense. Games are 5 minutes long. Where did the other 5 minutes of this episode go? I don't know. I mean, intro, gear, and in between games. That's the only other time we've had. Actually, I guess that probably could equal up to 5 minutes. Yeah, Probably does equal up to 5 minutes. Alright, let's do this thing. We have yet to get another game, or we have yet to get a game on Black Valley. Dang it, nice shots. I mean, that's obviously not a favorable matchup for me, so I'm not too angry about it, but see, this is where things get dangerous, because I need to watch this. Are they still on though? No, they're not, so let's move it. Kills. Alright, my goal is to get down and to think. Oh crap. Nice. I mean, that was definitely worth it to waste the killer whale doing that. Just because, I mean, work, they can't really do anything, because you're going to get that kill, and then that gives you an extra, like... I'm going to bring in this. Oh, Jesus, they're bomb rushing from the right side. It's okay. I'm going to sit here and watch this. Just missed that. Oh, I just missed that too. Or, well, I mean, I didn't miss that shot. I never had the shot, I would say. It would be a better assessment of that situation. Oh, I missed that shot really badly. Got that one though. Should not have missed that first shot, for sure. Can we get a killer whale up, please? Alright, where do I want to put this? Do I want an ink stream? Back up, back up, back up, back up out of the way. Back up, back up, back up. I don't have the range. Got him. Oh, Jesus. I'm dead. Nice. Oh, that's Kraken. Kraken, Kraken, Kraken. Get out of the way. Kraken, Kraken, Kraken. I hope you'll leave today. Hey. Sorry, buddy. Oh, I just missed that. No, every single time. I don't know why. Okay, I was gonna say, did I really miss that? I can only hit so many shots. I mean, oh, we sort of, like, that was a pretty simultaneous go at it. Probably not a bad idea. Yep, and I get sniped out. Awesome. That's the game we're ending the episode on, isn't it?
Yep.
Three games, three losses. I mean, you could claim that I didn't play well in the first one, which I would agree with. But these last two games, I've been on point. I honestly think there's probably some montage-worthy stuff in there. But either way, guys, thank you so much for watching. Obviously, if you enjoyed, please hit that like button. And I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye!